Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your wonderful host, Fontaman, and I have a bit of a side note to put in here. At this part of the stream, I got intensely bored and frustrated with the game and just flipped on music and basically went gun running in a helicopter for an hour and a half. I like to think that it was entertaining enough to watch in person. However, due to complications with copyright strikes on YouTube, I just decided to cut the whole thing and move on. You really didn't miss anything at all, so here's me getting to the next story mission after all that was over. This is entirely true, however, I only need about 500 more points. So really, you know what, fuck it, whatever. Whatever. Enough fucking around. Let's go do it. Okay, scripted game. Let me just, they all dead? No. Who's still alive? Oh, there he is. Well, I'm, shit's getting pretty thick out here. Alright. Let's go. Yeah, there you go. Script it away. Script it away! Some really terrible Miyazaki film. It's not minty fresh. It smells pretty dank. Okay, so let's go see what this does now.
Sam, what we're trying to build?
Yeah, a crazy little fucking enclave.
Do not care. I watched you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you.
Upon me, but to everybody else in the world?
Here.
No, you're not.
They want to be here.
Yeah, because you're lying to them.
I know you have your doubts. This is the only way the story ends.
That's actually true, but we'll get to that later. Okay.
On the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand.
You know, I think it's GM Fiat, just saying.
But he does. He'll show you.
Oh, hey, Marshall.
Brooke.
You
Come on. Come on, it's okay.
Well, what's the term here? I'm thinking Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds here. What's the thing about the boat?
I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing.
I know I'm doing the right thing. You do.
But I don't.
You do. You should.
Ever.
Marshall, you're fucking out of it.
Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know?
I'm in the middle of doing that.
We're told we can be anything, right? Famous singer.
A YouTube star.
Hall of Famer. Movie star.
A streamer, a let's play, an entertainer, a showman.
But no. That's just not true. We live mundane lives. Just doing what someone else tells us to do. Day after day.
Marshall.
Everybody thinks they have free will.
Marshall!
When's the last time you did something that wasn't required?
Marshall!
Demanded.
No. 2 days ago when I went out to eat because I felt like it. Marshall! Save it for fucking R9K, Marshall!
Free will.
Marshall, you
that
do!
It's just a lie.
No, it's not!
Illusion.
Not really, we just have obligations. Holy fucking shit, man.
I am done with being the yes man. I'm done with being the errand boy.
Right.
I'm done with being the garbage collector.
Right.
I'm so done.
That's great. That's fantastic. Everybody needs a moment. However, you're high as a fucking kite. We need to get you out of here.
If that is real life, then what is the point?
I'm getting really tired of this pseudo intellectualism. Intellectualism. Happy? Yeah, that's what I fucking thought, because I can see this script rolling a mile away. A mile away on a fucking riverboat. Trying to sell me the same line of bullshit I hear from every pseudo-intellectual on the goddamn internet every fucking day. And the shit that I have to swat away to get up in the morning to do what the fuck I have to do to get to where I need to go.
The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Yeah, but happiness for me is not laying down in a ditch and dying while in some fucking whacked out drug dream, Marshall. Where are my goddamn cuffs? I'm dragging this fucker back to the real world. Uh-huh, right, where the fuck is he? Mm-hmm. Marshall! 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 We paid a bill so that we can be happy, Martin. Marshall! Marshall! Freedom and happiness take work! Marshall! 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 Magic does not make you free! Magic not mock free! Nine! 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 See, he's fine. He can handle it. He's trained.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head.
Yeah, because she's inexplicable and just magic because the script says she is. Right, right. I don't know how I grabbed him. This script grabbed everything by the shortest goddamn straw. Are we done? Are we done? Can I just walk outside and get abducted and do the last mission now? Are we done? Are we done? Are we done? Are we done?
Jesus Christ, Deputy, I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss.
Yeah, just to, you know... Yeah, I got it, Sheriff, I got it. People need a fucking reality check that giving up and laying down in a fucking... laying down in the mud. You need to rest sometimes, I understand it. Sometimes the world is actually really cruel and unusual, and it's really hard. That's true, that's undeniably true. Sometimes, some people can go through their lives without actually accomplishing anything. That's the scary part, because nothing is guaranteed. However, well, laying down in a ditch isn't going to help anything. But if you need a rest, you need a rest. So take a breather, sit down, and think about it. But don't start preaching how great giving up is. Good Lord. I don't know how to get out of the fucking high. GM Fiat says I got out of the fucking high. That's about it. It wanted to tell me something. It tells me about how this entire game is fucking rigged. Spoiler alert, it is. But we'll get to that. Okay, so, we did the mission, but apparently we didn't get any points from it. So you know what that means, right? Wait a minute. Oh. Hang on. Alright, Dustoff's gotta get it back in the air. But as you can see, I'm just getting really frustrated with this fucking game and its stupidity, because it's just fucking dumb. It's just dumb. It's a stupid, useless game. Where the fuck did the truck... Oh, it's over there now.
Aha! Okay, that's 4 out of 5. November 1. This is... We're in the air again. Now we're gonna try and get those fucking cultists. We're gonna be done with this. We're gonna leave. We're gonna be done with this shit. So we're gonna hear more magical bullshit, because apparently the next guy is actually kinda... It's kinda like... looking back on my own past, the next guy. Crazy Carl. He's fun. From what Katyusha told me. He's super bullshit, but it's fun. I'm not drunk. I'm not. I'm just sort of disoriented. Maybe it's the coffee. I need to drink a lot of this shit to get through this stuff. Maybe it has an adverse effect, but, you know, it keeps me awake and somewhat alert. You know what? It's mostly my tunnel vision that really fucks me over. Because honestly, I can't look at every single part of the screen. I really can't, and that's why I miss things. And people say, "Oh, well, what are you doing? Why haven't you noticed this? Are you alive? How can you still breathe?" or something like that. Nobody said that yet, but you get the idea. Honestly, what I will say is this: it is a whole lot easier looking at someone watching someone play a video game rather than being the person recording it and carrying on a stream. It is a lot easier to just sit back and watch a video. Like, I can watch myself and take shots at what I do half the fucking time. But you know what? Heat of the moment, I miss shit. Oh, hello. Eh, well, I needed to get through my weekend's Firefly. Regrettable losses. You know, it's fun. I like it, you know what? But sometimes my schedule is really soul-crushing. Which is why I had it up to here with all this fucking mystical bullshit about giving up and how nice it feels to basically give in to pure evil. And Fridge, you're doing good work. Somebody copy this down and post it in the Discord so I can read it later. Okay, so that other truck spawned. It might be a scripted thing, to be honest. That might just be it, really. Like, but this area up here, we haven't really cruised up this area. So you know what? We're gonna go over here. Thank you, Martin. Oh, hi there. Blammo! Done! Alright, let's keep going up this side of the river until we find what we're looking for. If it's white, it gets strafed. No. Maybe. There you are. Oh, hi there. Boy, they're spawning a lot of helicopters all of a sudden, aren't they? Rather unfortunate that that may be taken out of context to mean UN vehicles, which is, well, not intentional. This is the color palette the enemy has decided to gleefully display themselves as. White, pure, high visibility. Easily identifiable at a distance. Hmm.
It's not even... You see, that's the thing. Spec Ops at least falls back on the fact that you're watching the main character as his own character, not necessarily on you. Projecting onto the main character as being you is actually a mistake in that regard. You're watching another man slowly go insane. This does not have this, because my character isn't a character. Wow, there's spawning a lot of helicopters all of a fucking sudden. I don't know what the fuck's going on here, but they're getting really happy with their choppers. Making it easy to get all this stuff. Alright, that's in the Crazy Carl country, isn't it? Yeah, that's crazy. Well, actually, no, that's, whatchamacallit, that's the, that's Dutch's, actually, no, Dutch's outpost is over there. Yeah, this is over here. This is where we want to go. But yeah, I don't know, maybe this whole giving up thing, maybe they're trying to, maybe they're really, really, really trying to level with, I don't know, the people who are really depressed on the internet. Because you know what, yeah, life is hard sometimes, and I see this, it's annoying. It's annoying how much I see this kind of thing. But you know what, it's understandable, because life is hard, and people always don't always have a thing to live for. You know, it took me several years to find that for myself, but now that I got it, well... I'm shooting from the moon here. Okay, so where are we going over here?
Hello?
Hello? Hello? I don't think I've checked this area out too much, so we might find a shrine over here or two. I could use you. Not much. Not much. Confirmed. Hostile. So where the hell? I'm gonna assume that maybe over one of these hills, there's a shrine. It's somewhere up here. I see a green smoldering in the distance. I see a dank cloud. I see a dank cloud rising. I see memes on the way. Okay, apparently that guy's fucking invulnerable. Let me go up here and see what's going on. Then I'll go flip through my playlist and see what we can get. Cause this is gonna get awfully boring here if we have to keep doing this. Hey, look! A place where we can go rock climbing. Yeah, but, I can also get here in a helicopter. This ain't quite, you know, the mountain of fucking Destiny 1. Nice pizza, by the way. Why the fuck is that pizza? What are you fuckers doing up here? You see that mountain? You can just kind of fly over it and regard it as absolutely nothing. The bar has not ticked over, Katyusha. I did not get any points for capturing the Marshal. Anyway, let me just, Raptor Peak. This is the point where I would get achievement unlocked, even though I didn't fucking climb it. Because the game is probably that badly designed. Hang on. One sec.
Same deal as before, ladies and gentlemen. Unfortunately, I'm going to cut this part of the stream out because it just means less complications for me in the long run. Again, you didn't miss anything important, so here's me taking this outpost and then proceeding to the next story mission.
Reload, reload, reload. Am I gonna do this with stealth?
No alarms! Fast and quick! Fast and hard! Fast and hard!
I don't know who the fuck that is and I don't care. We're done here. Alright. Alright, we're done. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. All right, bitch. Let's go.
Welcome to the bliss.
I still hate it. It's as, still as bullshit as the last time I was here. Lady, that's really getting disgusting now. Keep your dangness to yourself.
Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences?
Did you?
I've been reasonable. I've been fair.
No, you haven't been.
Selfish. You
are
someone to leave that didn't want to go.
You got a serious case of pot calling the kettle black here. Seriously.
Also, you could be what? A hero?
A man of the law? Because you're not following it? If you...
You know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods.
Sir, ma'am, ma'am.
The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis.
Ma'am.
Seek retribution.
Ma'am, God has nothing to do with it. We have separation of church and state in this country for a reason. What's the term here? I am a proud social servant of the justice system in the state of Montana.
Violence is the only language you choose to speak. I'll speak your language.
No, that's the only thing you like to speak, and you don't actually listen.
And when their blood is on your hands,
we'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
Wow, it's almost like the villains are winning just because the game decides.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
No, you just wanted to win. That's what you wanted to do. You wanted
to
win.
But you made your choice.
I don't have any fucking choices. I hate all you people. Wow, it's almost like the game is literally just saying, haha, it doesn't matter what you think or you do. It's just railroading me down this fucking story that it wants to tell me, and it thinks it's fucking clever. But it's not. It's not clever at all. What I'd have to say is, why did I spend $60 just so you could tell me that I'm some kind of a bad fucking person? Really? How did I get halfway across the fucking county suddenly? Okay, fine, scripted boss fight, whatever, let's go. It's so fucking dumb. It's an astounding sense of the antagonists have absolutely no fucking idea what they're doing. They have no perspective on themselves other than, oh, we're winning because we're us. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We can do no wrong. Cause we're us. Good thing I know how to how to get past my own defenses here. Woman, shut the fuck up already. You can win through scripted GM fiat. You can sit there, you can pray, you can smile, but you know what? We're all going to hell. And I'll be sitting there in my seat that I have bought and paid from the Devil's Nice Traveling Association. And I will be smiling the smuggest fucking smile in the world. You know why? Because me winning ain't fixing this situation. Me winning is you being dragged down with me. Because you think you're acting on the word of God. And you're just really fucking dumb and misguided. So it's gonna be a rude awakening when you in the same boat crossing the River Styx with me. Ho ho ho. It's gonna be a fun day. Really, the game is stupid. It thinks it's being... It's not even dumb fun. It's not even really dumb fun anymore. If I wanted dumb fun, honestly, I could go back and play, I don't know, any of the Ace Combat games on my fucking... On my dresser right now. I could have dumb fun flying really awesome fighter jets. And, you know, and actually having good games, too. Like Moe Moe A10. That's dumb fun. That's good fun. That's gonna be entertaining. Oh, I missed him. Got him! Okay, so how the fuck are we crossing this? Oh, hey, health. Didn't see you come in. Shut up! Swear to fucking God. I'm already here, motherfuckers! Mm-hmm, right, yeah, pride, hubris, whatever. It's not like I have a law- I have an upstanding obligation to defend the innocent people of this here fine state, of this here fine union. It's not like I have any sort of moral grounds here to do the actions that I'm doing rather than just thinking I'm so fucking cool. Right? It's not like I'm doing anybody a service here other than just being a narcissist, right? Right? It's not like these people are, tying people up against their will to bring them to the right path they think is absolute and, you know, just generally rape, pillaging, and burning their way across the fucking countryside. It's not like they're doing anything wrong, right? They're fine. They're saints. They're as fucking holy as Jolter. Right? Right.
With Virgil and the marshal.
No.
Went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move.
Okay, fine. How?
It's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry.
All right. Where's which fucker?
It's on its way. I'm sure of it.
Quick, bring the key.
What's the fucking point here, really? What do I do? Loot the bodies?
Thank you.
Help me find the fucking key. Is it this guy? Who's just hanging here? Did he have the key? Do I have the key yet? Oh, there's the key. Lady, I know the ending of this game, and I know you're right. And honestly, the people who made this game should really be ashamed of themselves if they think this is in any way fucking clever. This is insulting to my intelligence and absolutely fucking stupid. Shame on you, anyone who had anything to do with the writing of this fucking game, because you are, quite literally, the dipshits of the year. Maybe they just want to kill the Far Cry franchise. Maybe that's what they want to do, because honestly, they get into it. Did the button stop the bullet? No, there's a hole in it. Oh well.
Put pressure on it. Come on, Bridget. Come on. Come on.
I think he's dead, sweetheart. Oh. Oh no! Characters that had absolutely no development and that I don't actually care about are dying! Oh, what a world! Maybe I should just let the cultist win! No! Yeah, she's a bitch. I get it.
Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
You got it, sister. You got it. This is fucking just... Where the fuck is she? Sounds like she's in here. Oh, it's locked. Oh, it's just locked. Is there, is anyone, Oh, it's this way. No, that's locked. I guess I just have to go outside. Okay, whatever. I was trying to use my, my Rainbow Six echolocation skills, but apparently I was wrong. Maybe it's here. Is it in here? Is it where? Was it what? Will I stream the Girls Frontline EN beta? Yes, I will. Yeah, fuck yes, I will. Honestly, if I'm gonna check my, email really quick after we're done finishing up, Miss Bullshit GM Fiat. And if I got an email, I'm stopping the stream right now. I'm going to play that. When fuck this.
We will all be together in the bliss.
We will all go together when we go. Every Hottentot and every Eskimo. Universal bereavement and inspiring achievement. Yes, we all will go together when we go. Yeah, because it's made up and bullshit. It's literally just doing whatever the fuck the writer says it is. It's literally just doing what the writer says. Nice pop-in.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
I need to jam this woman. Spring is here, yes, spring is here. Life is Skittles and life is beer. I think the most wonderful time of the year is the spring. I do, don't you? Course you do.
Your sheriff kept you from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose.
But there's one thing that makes spring complete for me. And makes every Sunday a treat for me! All the world seems in tune on a sunny afternoon when we're poisoning pigeons in the park. Every Sunday you'll see my sweetheart and me as we poison the pigeons in the park.
A wall between you and the father.
Whatever. When they see us coming, the birdies all try and hide. But they still go for peanuts when coated with cyanide! Yeah, wall. Yeah, whatever. Just fucking... Whatever. Whatever. What the fuck ever. I just want to kill her and get the fuck over with it, but I gotta run and recharge my health. Oh, she's branding the ammo too. She's a real bright motherfucker. Let's just give him ammunition so he can kill me. Oh, there's more than one. Oh, there's more than one. I might die here just because I might have fucked over my hit points there. Ow. Oh, here we go. Pot calling the kettle black here. Well, I can't run away from your stupid bullshit? Yeah, I can. I can run all day.
I wouldn't do that.
You mean running? Oh, I just stay away from them. Fine, I'll kite the AI, whatever. You see, she's even cheating my running ability. She thinks she's a sportsman about it, but she's really just being a cunt. No, I'm full of life and vigor, sweetheart. My god. Do they disappear when I shoot them? Oh, that's the real one. Motherfucker, I found the path. I am a showman, lady. Don't forget it. Just run around and avoid her scripted bullshit. Oh, right. And then slow down and then immediately get shot in the face. Because you can't actually move. You slow down when you start firing at her. Black Brunswicker, the point of this game is to kill the Far Cry franchise because of the writing in this is irrecoverable. It's atrocious and disgusting, and it's literally being... It's literally Lee smiling in glee as it feeds you line after line of complete bullshit.
There's no coming back from that.
Ah, what the fuck ever. Where the fuck is she? Also, her health didn't recover. Right about there! Stopping right about there! Here, have a have a face full of reality.
You've rejected our olive branch. Now, you'll receive our wrath.
I literally can't really stop and shoot her. This is really, wow. This is worse than I thought it was going to be. You literally can't really stop and shoot at her because she'll kill you if you do. You can't actually just fill her full of bullets because the game said so. Did they try and make this game as frustrating as possible? Are people trying to get fired?
Accepting the word of the father into his heart.
This is what it feels like. Maybe I should just take the shotgun. There you are.
You've rejected our olive branch.
Well, that's fantastic, Steel Rain, but you know what? I'm getting used to a boss fight here. Oh, wait, no. Oh, wow, okay. Stun locking. Very mature, miss. Very, very mature. But whatever. Really? Really, Steel Rain? You can fault me for not being skilled enough, but at this point, honestly, I don't care. Congratulations, you beat a boss in one go on probably the worst game of the whole fucking year. It's only April. It is only fucking April. Wow! 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 This is... Can I just skip this? Can we just go?
So close to accepting the word of the father.
Can we just go?
And when he does...
What if I... Hang on.
No coming back from that.
What if I just hip fire? What if I just hip fire the M60? What if we just do that? You know, this boss fight needed more artificial padding. Oh no, I'm being shanked by illusions. I literally slow down every time I shoot. Okay, we'll do this. We'll just move around. We'll duck and move. Okay.
You could have joined us. Instead, you'll die alone.
Oh, what a fucking shame. Dying alone. Swear to God, if I had to share a grave with you people, I'd be really, really fucking what the fuck? What's the point of living at that point if I gotta share a grave with you people? I can't even get my own coffin. But, you know, at the end of the road, remember, we're all going to hell on the same boat. That's gonna be fun. You see, I'm thinking just for all the theatrics here, this video game, I'm thinking it's a paddle boat steamer, right? Right over the, right down to fucking Nick's, right? Proud Mary. Yeah, because his writing says he's going to win in the end and I can't do anything. The end. Yeah, I know.
You will never know what I know.
Sure. What you know is the game is fucking rigged. You didn't really offer me anything reasonable, lady. Yeah, you say, pot calling the kettle black.
It's
pot calling the kettle black.
You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me.
Oh.
I was 17. I was just a child.
Oh, okay. So why don't you just stop, lady? Just stop. Also. Yeah, right. You there we go. Fuck you. There you go. Feel bad for me, even though I'm a terrible person. I have motivations. I have character development. Nice face. Nice animation.
You'll be the one who decides what happens.
No, I won't!
You are the start. You'll be the end.
Can we just go?
It was always gonna happen this way.
Yeah, except there wasn't anything good to be gained at all, really. Can we just go?
You'll walk the path.
Yeah, because I have nothing other to do, better to do than to
you'll
amuse myself.
You'll be the hero.
Just for one day.
And then you'll choose.
Oh, you see, it thinks it's being clever again. Literally spoiling the game. Literally spoiling the end of the game right there. Literally, I'm really glad I had Katyusha tell me what the end of the game is like. Because that basically just pointed out, it's trying to be some sort of, like, antithesis. An antithesis to the modern video game, while being probably the worst that the modern video gaming experience has to offer. It's so horribly misguided and dumb. Can we just go?
I am your father.
What now? Sir, I think that's the sheriff, but sir, I never knew my father. He was a crazy painter.
Joseph C. I have a... It's coming.
Sheriff, you're high as a fucking kite.
I don't have much time, Rook. The police.
She's dead, Sheriff. She's dead, Sheriff. It'll be fine. Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. You just hang on there, buddy boy. Oh no! The sheriff's gonna go to Gensokyo! Sheriff, no! Sheriff, no! Don't listen to the anime girls! Sheriff, no! You can't be a yokai! There's only one dude! I got it, sir. Just sit there. Try it. Just turn the difficulty on hard. Just turn the difficulty up to hard, and then tell yourself you'll hang yourself after you beat a Tuhu game. There you go. You'll do that. You do that. Do that. It'll keep you busy for hours. You see, guys, I know what they're trying to do here. They're trying to be clever. That's like I'm saying, they're trying to form sort of like a dissection, or rather a parody of the modern video game, of the modern AAA shooter. The only problem is, this is fucking terrible. It's terrible. It's not well done, it's not really exciting, it's not fun, it's bullshit! And it just doesn't work! It's like you wasted it, like, I already know what the end of the game is, and it is you wasted $60. Jolter was maybe better written than this whole game. You know, Kadusha, I'll give you that one. Jolter is better than this, hell. Whatever. At least she gets good roles. At least she's an Avenger, and she's good at everything. This is a new level of stupid. This is just, wow. I don't think I ever really want to buy another Far Cry game after this. Like, I might have to do it because it's my job, but I'm not going to be expecting anything out of it. Because holy fucking shit, this is terrible. I see what they're trying to do, and it's admirable that they want to do that. However, they have no idea what the fuck they're doing. They have no idea. Haven't the slightest fucking clue what the hell they want to do here. Rather, they know what they want to do. Meme is speaking again, but they have no idea how to fucking do it. They have no idea. It's like, hey, let's go make a game about choice and then just kind of bait the player and being incredibly clever. And give them a game with no choice. No choice at all. Holy shit, mind blown. That's all we need to win over the fucking AAA video gaming audience, right? They're all stupid mouth breathers. They all play Call of Duty. That's right. That sells a billion copies, right? Right? Joke's on you. It's advertising. What you get is... See, this is how you make the best... This is how you get a AAA game release. Here's what you do. You inherit the rights to a franchise... That's already had successful fucking games. And then, here's what you do. And then you die over and over again because I'm not paying attention. And then, here's what you do. Then you outsource it to some no-name fucking developers who barely have any idea what the hell they're doing, let alone reverence for the franchise. And then you pump ad revenue into the game. That's what you do. You pump ad revenue into the fucking game, and you make it the most... You make people... And you make it inignorable. Unignorable. Unmissable. Just fucking the most prolific thing you've ever seen, and you get people's attention that way. Yeah, Ubisoft is why we don't have World in Conflict 2. But then again, mainly the reason why we don't have World in Conflict 2 is because Sierra went under, and they also really, really dropped the ball on just advertising World in Conflict 1. Ubisoft bought the rights to a real-time strategy game and then just decided we're not going to make real-time strategy games anymore because the only people who play real-time strategy games are the people who play fucking MOBAs. Or as they believe. Or StarCraft. Hey, what's bullet penetration? It's not like it's sheet metal or anything like that. Your head's gonna look great on my trophy wall. And this blast radius. There we go. Yeah. We don't need no education. We don't need no thought control. Oi! Preacher! Leave them kids alone! All in all, it's just a... another brick in the wall. All in all, it's just a... not a brick in the wall. No, Plasmatic, I am not VR married. But you know what? I'm open. If there's some special lady out there who's willing to wait until I get an Oculus Rift, I'd be open. Okay, you see here, I can't really do very much. Because the actual shooting in this game is fuck, what the fuck? The actual shooting in this game is actually really atrocious. It's just bad. It's actually really loose and really hard to get any precision out of this. Also, the sights are really fucking small if I'm gonna be really, 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 really upfront about it. But that's why they want you to buy weapon upgrades. Get over here, I don't have any medkits. Use your specialized. I have none of them. But then again, can I make some? Can I make medkits? No, I cannot. What's the point of a crafting system if I can't make medkits? I'm gonna try and be precise about this. I'm gonna try my hardest. Like the writing staff of this game. Good lord. You see, I'm not invulnerable while I'm doing that. Nope. I couldn't even fire. I turned and I pressed the button. The animation didn't let me fire. This is disgusting. I fucking hate this shit. I swear to fucking God, oh my Christ almighty. It's not good. It's not worth it. It really isn't. It really, really isn't. Remember what I said? Buy this game on sale. Don't buy this game. Don't buy this fucking game. Don't buy it. This is just dumb. This is abnormally difficult. Can you say difficulty spike? I can. It's abnormally difficult, and honestly, this is just like, why am I even doing this? Where am I? Why am I doing this? What am I really fucking doing here? Is this real life? Where the fuck am I? Don't even get it for free, even if it comes up on the Humble Bundle. Just don't. A room full of infinitely spawning enemies. The highlight of my day. I'll take a break after I'm done with this. I'll take a break, and I go look if I got that fucking email for Girls Frontline. Then we'll go and have some fun. If I can actually get a hold of it. Air, I know I said it was, I said it was worth maybe $10. It's not. At least Metal Gear Survive was easy. This was easy. I revised. I can change my opinion. I fucking hate this game. This is a shit game. It's not even a fun first-person shooter. It's not like, oh my god, AAA gaming can't produce anything good or something like that. I'm not one of those retarded purists. Like, oh my god, it's a first-person shooter, of course it's gonna be bad. Wow, or some shit like that. No, it's not. This is a particularly bad example of AAA gaming. It's really fucking bad. Waiting for my health to heal, .jpg. I don't even know where this is. I don't even know where this is or why it's important. I'm blowing something up, obviously, but how did I get here? What am I doing? None of the Bliss shit has ever been explained. And likely won't, because I just killed the person who would have explained it. The gunplay for me really isn't all that satisfying. It's really loose, it's really hard to get any precision out of anything, and it's fucking really tiring. I did it! They're gonna open that door. Wow, world-class AI. All right. We go? Why am I being blissed up? She's dead. Gas! I like how they're shooting me through the door. They're shooting at me through the door. Wow. Enjoy yourself. I'm shooting it! There we go.
All security locks now online.
Now we're going into the Vaporwave County, apparently. Dude, stop arbitrarily making this more difficult. You're not it. I hate to break it to you, buddy, but you're an AI in a mediocre first-person shooter. Just give up. Just give up. Ow! Alright, there's that. Uh-oh.
That did it, Rook. The air is clearing up. I feel like I can finally think straight. We gotta get the hell out of here. Old place feels like it's about to blow. I'll round up any survivors and meet you outside. Good luck.
I've played a little bit of Ghost Recon Wildlands. Hi! Also, who's running the loudspeaker? Yeah, sure, it's automated, but automated by what? They were gonna win, weren't they? Okay, sure. Okay, fine. Whatever. I'm an immortal video game character. I don't have to give a shit about dying over and over again. It just looks really bad on the Let's Play. Really, I don't really give a shit anymore. I'm not, like I said, I'm not even making money playing this game. I'm doing it just to be complete. So nobody can say nobody can ever say. And I will get to finishing much better games. But I'm doing this on the hopes that nobody can ever say I was inconsistent. At least with Let's Plays. Do you know what I've already have been? But I'll fix that. I'll fix that one day. This is the first step. Sometimes you just gotta pick a spot to try. Even if it feels random and arbitrary, sometimes you just gotta pick a spot and say, here. You draw the line in the sand and you say, here. This is where this shit starts. Fire! Machine, invincible, near invincible machine gun guy. This is just... Why make this difficult? Why? Okay, random fire in my face, thanks.
And okay.
Why make this difficult? Why? Why? What are you really trying to do? What are you doing? Developers, explain! Do you just hate the player base for AAA video gaming as much as we hate you guys half the time? Is that it? Is this what this is? Because this is the only reason I can think of this. I'm trying to figure out why the fuck you would make this difficult at this point, and I can't figure it out. Why? Okay, he's burning to death. Great. Fantastic. We're done. He tried to open a door, he got on the floor, and burned to death. Okay, thanks. You have like a second in between fucking frames to get through that? You notice how there's no timer or anything like that? So actually the drama and tension, the urgency in this section is actually entirely arbitrary, kind of like this entire fucking game, really. Ow. Okay. Sure, why not? I haven't played Watch Dogs. I haven't played Watch Dogs. Use your drug. Do I have medkits? Did they give me medkits? Yeah, the only winning move is not to play this game. That's how you win. Literally, in the end, if you don't cuff Seed, you win. The only winning move is just don't play. But you know what? I'm just gonna get through it. Cause you know what? Whatever. You know, I'd like to think I'd be better, I'd be able to zazz this up, but this is just insultingly bad. I'd like to be able, I think I make this more exciting. But now it's just me playing a terrible video game and complaining the entire way through. Nobody really likes it when I complain. Honestly, they are more obsessed with judging my skill at first-person shooters. That's what they're obsessed with. Or really, video games in general, honestly. Nobody cares about what I complain about. Thanks, Firefly. Thanks. This is... okay, we can leave now. We're here. Goodbye. Copy-pasted bunker. Yeah, sure, whatever. Okay, sure. Okay. So, Sheriff, you ready for another day of bullshit?
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey! Lady, your eyes are like lifeless.
Better go.
They're like weird. That's kind of disturbing, honestly.
Just before you arrived, I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you.
Thank you, Sheriff. Remember.
Now,
no stopping.
Find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground.
Sir, if I could put a 45 in his fucking head, I would.
The game will not let me do that, though, because it's arbitrary bullshit.
That's an order, deputy.
Alright, yes, sir. See, no stopping, no coming back. Straight on through.
Oh, here we go.
A seal has been opened.
Oh, okay.
My faith. My faith.
Please, tell us more about how you're a good person.
She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted.
Oh.
It's one of his many wives.
She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost.
Sir. I'm not that depressed. I may be a millennial, but I'm not. You're wrong crowd.
My faith inside her.
Lewd.
And she became angelic.
Extra lewd.
Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith.
We must never actually question our own actions and wonder if they are right, because you know what? That would be intelligent. We may have to go back and start from zero. We may have to start building our lives on more solid foundations.
We'll suffer.
We'll make innocent people suffer because we don't want to see what kind of horrible monsters we are. We're good people, right? 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 We don't want to face the facts that we're terrible people. So that means we're pitiable. Even admirable. Right? Right?
Fuck no! Fuck no, that's not how that works!
Sharp, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.
Yeah, thanks, Dutch, the most irrelevant character in this fucking game. So hang on here. Yeah, this twisted game does need to be reset. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take a small break here. Take a very small... Random shit's exploding. I'm gonna take a very, very... Hang on. Just a minute. I'm just gonna bring up the stop car for just a second. I'm gonna go check my email. I'm gonna go check my email. And if I have an invite for, whatchamacallit? For, Girls Frontline?
We are stopping the stream right now, and we are going to go play that. Because... Fuck this.
Hang on. Hang on just a minute. Let me just go over here. Oh, I just downloaded. Oh, is that what's going on? All right, could someone really quickly, really, really, really quickly just repost that for me? Whatever's going on here. Exactly what's going on here, because I'll just go play that. I'll just start fucking, I'll start a Mimu right now and just go off with that, because this is, we're done here. We're done here. We'll deal with Crazy Grandpa later. So let me just open Discord here. In the Getcha Hell. Where's the Getcha Hell channel? Remember, join my Discord, ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't already. It's a happening place. Very informative, where you can get things like this. Waifus. So, I'm in the Getcha Hell channel, so where exactly do where I find this? What's going on? The servers are still down. What's this? Okay. I did use a testing program for an unreleased version of Girls Frontline app. If as a tester, you'll receive an update that includes a testing version. Okay, right. I am now a tester. Download it on Google Play. Okay, hang on here. Hang on. Let me go see about this. Martin says the servers are down. Martin says the servers are done. Well, I'm gonna go see. I'm gonna go see. I think we're done with Far Cry today. So let's go about this. Let's see here. Well, the servers are down for 2 more hours. Well, let's get the thing set up. Let me get the thing set up here. I just gotta do some stuff. So just hold on to your seats here, ladies and gentlemen. 8 p.m. Pacific. Okay, fine. And we'll play Far Cry. We'll play Far Cry until the timer ticks over. And we'll just keep going. Because fuck it. Okay. So let me just mosey on in here. And go to the Google Play Store. I want to get through the fucking game, though. I want to get through the game and leave. I want it to be over so I don't have to ever come back and play Far Cry. So hang on here. That's everything freaking out. Okay, early access. Right, I got it. It's here. Mm-hmm. This app is in development and may be unstable. 90 megabytes. Okay, then. It's downloading. We're gonna go see who our gun waifu is in 2 hours. Windows is very confused as to what's going on. Thanks for trying out this app before it's released. Okay. Girls Frontline successfully installed. Alright. It's a big file, but I got Google Fiber. Biggest dick on the block. Yeah! Alright. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm actually gonna go to the bathroom, and I'll be right back. So, yeah, fistful of games. What do you wanna talk about? What do you wanna do? What do you wanna do now? Want me to run the talk show here? Okay, girl. Yeah, it's done. It's okay. Everything's okay. Everything's perfectly fine. The servers go up in... Well, let's see. I think I got a Pacific time clock here. No, I don't. So it's 2 hours. All right, fine. I'll be right back. Gotta go to the bathroom.